Adams, beloved Heavenly Parent, and to parents of heaven and earth.